This is scary good, Al. It's just she faltered in day one, and you never see her make a mistake, but she has one of the most original routines, not just on uneven bars, but in all of gymnastics, and it starts with a release combination. Watch this. Wow!
Fantastic.
Unbelievable.
She has taken uneven bars to a whole new level.
She doesn't just do these amazing skills, but she is flying.
And she does them with perfect execution. I can't stress that enough. Look at those legs.
That is where she fell in day one. And really the only problem in the routine is right there.
A little bit of a muscle up to the high bar. Remember, she's so tiny, that high bar is so far away.
And that is what gave China their 1.125 lead. And about 3 minutes later, it all started to go away. Of course, the United States is going to have to capitalize on this chance. But the emotions were high here at the National Indoor Stadium.